I'm Ellie and I'm a volunteer at Ashgate Hospice. I have two roles. I'm a volunteer photographer and I visit weekly with my little spaniel Luna as part of the Petsus therapy team. I thought I'd bring you along on a little day in the life of our visits to the hospice. So we go into the inpatient unit and Luna makes all the staff and lots of patients really happy. I'm pretty sure no one remembers my face, but that's fine. This is what a day when we are volunteering looks like.
Our day started out with a run in the park and it was time to head to the hospice. Luna always knows exactly where she is and she gets really excited. So Luna's visits always start with a big fuss from Tracy. When we go onto the ward, we always find out from the staff who's going to want a visit from Luna. Luna has an important job saying hello to the patients and their visitors.
Hello, darling. Now you're going to play and I can have a picture of you. Now put it on my wall.
This picture?
Sit.
Depending on where the patients are and what they want from Luna, she either sits on the bed with them and just goes to sleep, or she just chills by their side like she is here with Jed. Luna is amazing with the patients, but she's not just there for them. The staff absolutely love her and it gives them a little break too.
She's cute.
She's so sweet, isn't she?
She gets so much attention and just look at her face. She absolutely loves it. I'm actually not sure who loves it the most. Being a volunteer at Ashgate Hospice is really rewarding. It's even more special when you get to take your dog with you. I've met so many lovely members of staff, other volunteers, and patients and visitors along the way.
Are you good?
He is good.
Dog is.
I am.
Luna spends up to 2 hours every week on the ward. Sometimes she just nips in and says hello, and other times she stays for quite a while. As you can see, she was very happy staying with this patient. But it doesn't take long for Luna to just brighten someone's day. And it also doesn't take long for Luna to get really tired. Tiring work being that cute. And that is our day's work done. Being a volunteer at the hospice is amazing. Knowing how much of a difference you've made in just 2 hours really does mean the world.